the presence. So I would like to encourage Ugandans who are having their gardens, who are into agriculture, they should use this opportunity to also start growing rubber, because we have a variable market. As opposed to going to import these raw materials from the neighboring country, we should be able to get the raw materials from Uganda. That let it be that Ugandans should start growing
rubber
so as to be able to feed this factory in Buikwe and in Mukono, so that we can get our motorcycle and vehicle tires in Uganda.
The work for 5 factories have already begun. The groundworks, the construction work have already begun. The 5 factories which have already begun is for the tires factory, the cornstarch, which is not made in the whole of East Africa, so we would be the only people making
cornstarch.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
That work has already begun. There's another one for construction equipments, which nobody makes here, which we have also started. The other big one is the building, manufacturing of pre-engineered buildings and warehouses, which has also already begun. All these companies are already registered and the work is already moving ahead.
So we are very grateful to government for opening up the space for private sector to partner with government in this very endeavor. And we are more excited that it's in Buikwe, actually, because most of the investment has been centered around the central.
Mm-hmm.
But we are glad that it's in Buikwe, so we are seeing a move to have some regional balanced development, which I think government is very happy about.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, they were able to see that.
Okay.